गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज नंबर 6.2। चैप्टर इज अगेन द 6th चैप्टर, लाइंस एंड एंगल्स। व्हाट इज गिवन इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 इज PQ एंड RS आर टू मिरर्स प्लेस्ड पैरेलल टू ईच अदर। यू सी PQ एंड RS, दे आर टू मिरर्स, दे आर पैरेलल टू ईच अदर एंड इंसिडेंटली AB फॉल्स एट B ऑन मिरर PQ एंड इट इज रिफ्लेक्टेड अलोंग BC। So BC is the reflected ray of mirror PQ. Here at C it reflects back along this CD line. So CD is the reflected ray of mirror RS. What is given? This was given. What we have to prove? That AB is parallel to CD. That means this incident ray AB of mirror PQ is, this AB is parallel to reflected ray CD of mirror RS. AB is parallel to CD, or you can say incident ray is parallel to the emergent ray CD. AB parallel to CD. What we have to prove? We will prove this by construction. What we will do? We draw normal here BE perpendicular on this PQ. Here CF, draw CF this perpendicular on RS. This is construction. I will write this is angle 1 here, this is angle 2, this is angle 3 here, this is angle 4, right? So what is construction part? Draw BE perpendicular on mirror PQ and CF, this is CF here, CF is parallel, CF parallel perpendicular on RS. So BE perpendicular on PQ, CF is perpendicular on RS. This is construction. What we have to prove? We have to prove AB is parallel to CD. So you see PQ is parallel to RS. These are the two mirrors, PQ parallel to RS. It is given in question, PQ parallel RS, and what is the transversal here? So BC is the transversal, therefore I will write angle PBC, angle PBC equal to angle BCS, angle BCS, alternate angles. This is first equation, I will write their alternate angles. They are equal because lines are parallel. PBC, this whole angle, this PBC equal to BCS, this whole angle here, BCS, PBC is equal to BCS. They are alternate angles because PQ is parallel to RS. So this is equation number first. I will write PBE, also PBE equal to angle FCS. See figure, FCS, this is second, each equal to 90 by construction, each equal to 90 by construction. Yeah, we have construction kiya tha because BE is perpendicular on this, that is why PBE is 90, FCS is 90 degree. So if I subtract these two equations, PBC minus angle PBE equal to angle BCS minus angle FCS. You see from the figure, PBC minus PBE, you will get angle 2 only. PBC from the figure, PBC minus PBE, you will get angle 2. So instead of this, I will write angle 2 equal to BCS. You see BCS minus FCS minus FCS. What remains? It is angle 3. So angle 2 equal to angle 3. I will call it third equation. Also, I will write angle 1 equal to 2. Angle 1 equal to 2. This is equation number 4. I will write angle 3 equal to 4. 3 equal to 4. This is equation number 5. Why 3 equal to, angle 1 equal to 2? Because you know, in science, you have read this
angle of incidence equal to angle of reflection.
You have done in class 8th in science book, because if you the incident ray, this is reflected ray, if you draw perpendicular, so angle of incidence equal to angle of reflection, that is why angle 1 equal to angle 2. Here also, so this is incident ray BC, CD is the emergent ray or reflected ray, so CF is the normal, that is why angle 3 equal to angle 4, angle of incidence equal to angle of reflection. From these third, fourth and fifth, from third, fourth and fifth result, what you will get? You see, 2 and 2 will get cancelled, 3 and 3 will get cancelled. What it means? Angle 1 equal to 4. Angle 1 equal to 4. Let this is angle 1 equal to 4. This is equation number 6. So 2 equal to 3. We have proved here third equation, angle 2 equal to 3. This is equation number 3. If you add these two results, what you will get? Adding these two, adding these two results, what you will get? You will get angle 1 plus 2. I will write here angle 1 plus 2 equal to angle 3 plus 4 by adding these two equations, 3 plus 4. So what is the result? 1 plus 2. 1 plus 2 is another name of angle 1 plus 2 is ABC. I will write angle ABC. Instead of angle 1 plus 2, I will write ABC equal to, and what is angle 3 plus 4? It is BCD. Angle BCD. But what type of angles are these ABC and BCD? They are alternate angles. They are alternate. You have done in theorem when alternate angles are equal, lines are parallel. Therefore, AB is parallel to CD. Why? Why AB parallel CD? Because ABC equal to BCD. These are alternate angles. They are equal. That is why lines are parallel by theorem. Thank you.